Are you ready for the PSSAs? They are fast approaching, and this short video demonstrates some how do's and how don'ts for the big day.
In order to succeed on the PSSAs, get a good night's rest.
This just in, staying up late to play video games and texting is not a good night's sleep before the PSSAs.
Make sure to go to bed early to get a full night's rest.
Make sure to eat a hearty, healthy breakfast. While in a hurry, our friend decided to skip breakfast and take some M&Ms to school. I'm not quite sure that was a good choice.
A healthy breakfast is the way to go. A good snack on the run gets it done. Make sure you listen carefully to all the directions.
Having your head down with an upside-down frown and checking out the clock is a sure sign you are not following directions.
Sitting up straight and having eye contact will ensure you have a better understanding of how to take the test.
Think zigzags are cool? Check out this pattern. The only problem is, I think she forgot to look at the questions.
For every question, take a deep breath, read each question carefully, and make sure you fill in the answer you think is correct. Stay positive.
Feeling frustrated? Call us at 1-800-PSSA-TIP. That's 1-800-777-2847.
Instead of calling the PSSA tip hotline, save your money and just go into the test with an awesome positive attitude.
Last but not least, don't forget to check your answers.
Following all these guidelines before and during the PSSAs will guarantee success in your future.
This is Chip
and Candace
signing off.
Now go and pass those PSSAs.